आप मुझे अनअकैडमी पर भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं, वहां जाकर हरबीर सिंह सर्च करें। थैंक यू।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सिटी एंड विलेज, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
ओके, टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट विलेज एंड सिटी। वी से इट इज बेटर, विलेज इज बेटर और सिटी इज बेटर, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट विलेज one side there is fresh air, but another side we see there is lack of facilities. And after that, if we are talking about sea, there are so many facilities are available, but another side we see there that is completely filled with pollution. And after that, if we have so many festivals like Diwali and other festivals which create pollution, so that is completely filled with the pollution. So Siddharth, why you like village?
Sir, I like village because village has a very good thing, that is fresh air.
Okay, you want to say that it contains fresh air.
So
okay,
yes.
One thing I would like to tell you, it has fresh air, but it has no so many facilities. And because of this, we have to go city. And villages are very far from cities. And after that, there is also very biggest problem. Like if you want to go to village, then there is no good way to go, and there are also not so many facilities available.
But sir, there are shops in villages. And about hospital facility.
Okay.
And about hospital facility, we get fresh air. If we get fresh air, so how we get ill?
Okay. So you want to say that in village there are also hospitals available and shops are available. But there are only small shops, and if you want to buy big commodities like your daily use things, you can easily get. But if you are talking about big commodities, then you have to go to sea. And after that, if you are very serious ill, then you have to go to sea, because you cannot get treatment easily in village. Because in village there are not good doctors, and they don't know even to inject. And there is also biggest incident with me. One doctor injected me, and after that I had a typical of a tumor there, small tumor, and because of that I could not tolerate that easily. And after that I was very seriously ill, and after that I went to city hospital to get treatment. So I think you have to go see if you want to get a good treatment. And if you are talking about education system, then there is no good education system in village. You don't see like there are international schools in you don't see that there are international schools in village. And mostly villagers are going to stay to get good education. And after that, if you're talking about environment, then environment is also not good in village. People, they have a different mentality. They don't like each other. And after that, there used to be pastime. Max Müller is a great philosopher of the world. He visited India several times and he said, "Do you, India doesn't live in big cities like Bombay, Kolkata or Madras. It lives in villages where you still can find the two sides of India, because India is known for its villages. But in present time, villages have changed. They are, they are going to city, and after that they have also like city mentality. People don't like to help each other. People want only their benefit. So this is all happening in villages now in present time.
Sir, but there are for food we eat that comes from village. So how can you say that cities are better than
village? Okay, if we are talking about food, then mostly machines. Because in present time we are not like we are cutting. Machines are cutting, and those machines are coming from cities. And to make those machines, we have to go to city to learn something. And if you don't learn, then how would we be able to cut the crops?
Okay, sir. About fruits, fresh fruits are also come from villages. So how can you say that?
Yeah, I know that fresh fruits they are coming from village, but everything is not like you're getting fresh food and other things. You have to also get the education, and you have to also go with the world, that you have to see that which way is the world going, and after that if you are just with back with the world, so you would repent after that, because you know America, if we compare India with America, then why is that ahead? India is a you know agriculturist country, and America has so much technology, so America is ahead. America is better in some aspects than India. The economical level of America is good there, and that's because of you know technology. So no. We have to go to technology. I'm not saying we need not to think about farmers. We have to give farmers of weapons, you know, weapons like machines, like they are working hard in fields. I think we should give them some machines by which they cannot work hard in fields. Okay, so that's why I want to say that STE is better in some aspects. So guys, goodbye, take care, and hopefully you would like a video. Yes, so say then that
like our video and subscribe our channel. Thank you
guys, goodbye.